Hi, in this lesson, we will explore the differences between C and C++ as a language. So the first major difference between them is C supports procedural programming paradigms. But on the other hand, C++ supports both procedural and object-oriented programming paradigms. So that is why C++ is known as a hybrid language. Now, what is procedural and what is object-oriented programming paradigm? I have discussed in the previous lesson, so please check that out. Well, in C, features like polymorphism, encapsulation, abstraction, and inheritance are not supported. While in C++, they are all supported. Well, there are no access specifiers in C. Therefore, there is no proper mechanism to hide data. But in C++, due to the availability of access specifiers, we can easily decide what to hide and what to expose to the outside world. Well, features related to functions such as function overloading, default parameters are not supported in C. While on the other hand, in C++, they both are supported. There is no feature like namespace in C language, while it is highly supported in C++. Virtual function and friend function are not supported in C. But of course, in C++, they are supported. Well, in C, we have only 32 reserved keywords. But in C++, we have more than 90 reserved keywords. And with the release of new C++ versions, the number of keywords are also increasing each time. Last but not least, in C, we don't have a default mechanism to handle runtime errors, or you can say exceptions. But in C++, exception handling is highly supported. Fine. Well, there are several other small or big differences between C and C++. Right now in front of you, I have listed the most common and most important ones, keeping in mind the journey that we have covered in this course. Now, looking at the differences, we can say that C and C++ are two different languages, isn't it? But most of the features in the C language also exist in C++. So that is why we generally call C++ as a superset of the C language. Fine, so please remember this. So yes, that's pretty much it for this lesson. Up next, in the next lesson, you will explore how behind the scene a C or C++ program is compiled and executed. And that's the most important lesson for this course. Please check that out.